Alright, folks, we are back with some more Lumberjack Life. And today we're going to rebuild the greenhouse. And so, hope that you enjoy. We're going to take some of this material here. And pretty much hold it in our hand and kind of fast travel over there to the other area. That way we don't have to worry about nothing. At that point we'll be able to literally start upgrading our farm. Mudden's already doing the same thing. She's upgrading hers. And I thought it was about time that we do the same thing on ours a little bit, kind of get it up to date. Plus, I've got a bunch of stuff already, as far as material-wise. So, I'm hoping that we can at least get at least one building. I don't think I'm going to be able to get that many. I've done cut a few trees down, so we can have those as well. And so, I'm hoping that we can get as much of them done as possible, as humanly possible. So, but let's see what happens. So we're going to pick up these planks, and then we're going to go, I got them in my hand, and then I'm going to click, just like that, and we're going to get out just like that. And as you can see, we already got some of the greenhouse already textured, some of it's already ready to go. I'll be glad when we can repaint this. This will look good if we can repaint it, you know what I mean? And I wonder what kind of color, I mean, like if there are certain colors or if it'll be like you can pick and choose. I was gonna say, what am I missing there? Have you already fixed your greenhouse or you just started your house first?
I did my greenhouse first and then my house.
Why is that still? There it goes. I was like, why is that still like that? I know we'll have to I'll have to use the scaffold to get to the top, but we will get up there and get the roof fixed too, if I can't reach it from the bottom. Okay, we're out of that. So let's go here. We're open. We're in. And what we're going to do is fast travel again. So we almost got this whole thing, other than the top, will almost already be built. Oh man, I was almost there too, you know what I mean? Only needed like maybe a few more pieces and I'd have had it. Oops, wrong way.
not get comfortable.
There's cold air coming from behind my head for some reason. I don't know where it's coming from either, because I ain't got this fan on. You know what I mean?
It's probably me slinging its cover around.
I'm like, every now and then I feel like a breeze blow by my head, and I'm like, that's cold.
Sorry.
That's okay. I was confused. I was like, I wasn't singing The Wind Is Blowing Again, that's for sure. But I was sure feeling it. You know what? Might as well just go ahead and rebuild that too right now. Yeah, when I talked to Uncle, he said there was some stuff that would eventually we'd be able to do, like, you know, as far as, like, more stuff. I just need a little bit more and I could have done these. And it don't matter what kind of plank you use, does it? You said it was all come out the same color. Thank you. Okay, we have. How much does it cost for the chickens? Do you remember?
I don't remember.
So many of these left, so I'm gonna go ahead and fix this part here where at least the part where the chickens are gonna be at. I'm gonna go see how much chickens will cost me. At least I'll have some chickens that way. Maybe I need to go and lay on that bed and put that one piece underneath it and have it ready. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I don't do what you did accidentally.
Yeah.
Because that would be good. I still got 34. I'm going to do that just in case. Because I definitely don't want to wind up hurting. That is the front door still going to be, it's going to be that brown color too, ain't it? Oh boy. There we went. It gave it to me, but it took a long rest in order to do it.
Yeah, it will. Better check your meters.
Yeah, really. It was only the one though under the bed, right?
I think so.
Okay.
Those on the walls.
I see the ones on the wall. The reason, folks, that if you don't know this, the reason why they have the week-long rest in the game is this is their literal response, is so that if something happens and you think the game is taking its sweet old time, it's supposed to be so that you can actually sleep to bypass it all. There it goes. Well, get on there. Alright, for the most part, we got most of this part fixed. We still are lacking a few little things. So, what we're going to do is now, the greenhouse is fixed now. We started working over there. We got most of it, like I said, taken care of. But I want to go, and I want to go figure out how much. Open that one in the back one because I drive it the way I drive it. Check our tomato plants, see how well they look. Oh, wow. Okay, folks. I didn't not expect that. Yeah, you did. No, I wouldn't pay. I don't pay attention to that camera. I don't pay attention to it. I don't even know if somebody talks to me if I don't, if it won't until it's too late. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. I got to go to the top one first. No, you're fine. You're fine. I've got to go put these somewhere safe because they all are dry. I accidentally slept the whole week. Where I slept that whole week, every bit of my wood was done. So I was gonna go and check about getting some chickens, but since all this material's done, I'm going to go ahead and get it out first. That'll free up my spot to have more room to have more.
Okay.
That's my thinking anyway. I'm going to try double stacking, but I just got to remember, you got to lift the ones off the top first. You know what I mean? If I don't double stack it, I ain't gonna have room for it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess I could literally haul it and sell it, but I need a truck first. I really want to get the truck first. It just makes better sense. Swanee Blake is calling. I'm not. Not being mean, I just, you know what I mean?
He's wanting to brag about that guy, so I guarantee it. He disgusts me sometimes when he does stuff like that. And I know he knows better, because when Shell does it, he points it out.
My forklift keeps sliding, and every time it does, I cannot get it lined up right. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to stack it on top of it. I'm like, why won't it stack? It's because the forklift keeps sliding. Oh, did Rachel tell you she walked up to me and scared me?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. She didn't mean to. She thought I would know. She was standing there because, you know, it was on the camera.
Mm-hmm.
And I told her, I said, well, but she said, I thought maybe you saw me in the camera. And I said, I'll be honest with you, sometimes I don't notice that camera even there. You know? I said, so I didn't pay attention. Does that make sense? She was standing beside of me, and I turned around. And I was like, she goes, did I scare you? Okay, those two are not done. So I gotta leave those two in there. Let's see, I think I said these other ones here beside of this one are done. All of those done, all of those done. Yep. So all of these here are done, okay. That's what I thought. I just want to make sure though. get some more. I got a lot of this wood. That was interesting. A lot of this wood is already ready to go. Take this, and I'm gonna put it over here with the rest of them. That one. Now we're gonna go back and we're gonna grab some more. Daddies be what we do gonna do. Cause when I fixed the bottom of that floor underneath that bed, it made me sleep for a week. That side didn't stack as neat as that side over here did. I don't know why, but I guess it wouldn't hold my mouth right when I tried it. And yes, folks, I've got more sitting over here ready to go in. So we're trying to move all these out of the way because when I slept for that week, like I said, it literally caused me to be overrun with these things. And that's not going to go over there. So something happened on this side. I don't know what happened, but we're going to make it work anyway. So we did get the greenhouse fixed, which that's awesome. And like I said, we started working a little bit on the chicken coop. I was going to go get some chickens. But when I realized these things were done here, I figured it'd be in the best interest to go ahead and move these to the new location. That way we don't have to worry about doing it later. We go ahead and get these out of the way. We can go ahead and start stacking some more inside the dryers. That's what I'm thinking anyway. What are you working on now? Your fences?
Yeah. I'm just trying to use this up.
I got you.
I finished it up anyway. I hadn't seen it.
Oh, I got some chipboard ready too to be moved. Awesome. I wonder what the chipboard's used for, or is it just used for just selling? I wonder. You know what I mean? Stack this, is that good? I stacked the other one really good on one side, the bottom one's off, and then on this side over here, I cannot seem for the life of me to get it to stack the way I want it to. I'm having issues here. Close enough. As long as I can pick it up, I don't care. Let's get off the forklift and see what we got as far as these other woods, which other ones has done. These are, and those are. Yep, so this whole side here is done too. Alright, so there's that one. And once I get a truck, folks, I will literally be able to sell a bunch of this stuff. I mean, I could do it, but I'd have to do like Mudden did that day. She sold hers too. She forklift every one of them there.
All right, I got a question.
Okay.
Do you lose your money from day to day?
Why?
Because all mine's gone again. And I know I didn't spend it. I had $6,000 when I got off yesterday.
No, you shouldn't, no.
What is it going away for then? That's 3 times I've lost money.
You're feeding chickens now.
I'm not feeding them.
Well,
they eat
the
grass and stuff.
I don't know because I ain't had that issue, so I don't know.
I almost had all the money that I needed.
How do you have no money? What? I mean, like, realistically, what is...
My social points are gone, too.
You got 70,000.
I had like 140-some thousand.
I don't know. I've not had that issue. Does it cost to rebuild? Even though we're the one building it? Like, you know what I mean? I mean, I know it's our lumber, but does that cost us?
No, because it's let me do it and I don't have no money.
Then I don't know. I honestly don't know because I don't have that issue, so I don't know. I couldn't tell you. I've not had that issue. I would say maybe Uncle's taking it out a week at a time, but I don't know. I don't know that either. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, we're paying for the place, you know? But I can't swear that either, because... I don't know.
That's not cool. I had 6,000.
But like I said, I ain't had the issue, so I don't... I mean, I've looked over and I saw that your money's gone, but I can't tell you where, I can't tell you how, I can't tell you nothing.
I sold all to my tomatoes, I sold all my eggs, I sold everything. I had 6,000 and every bit was gone. Every bit of it.
I don't know, babe. I really don't. I wish I could be more help, but like I said, it hadn't happened to me yet, so I don't know. I don't know why. And I can't see anything that would be running that would be causing it. Mm-mm. None that I know of, anyway.
I just noticed.
You ain't got gas in or anything inside of none of your vehicles?
No.
I mean, I'm just throwing out ideas. I mean, I'm not saying, I don't know. Like I said, I'm just throwing out you know, if you bought gas or, you know, something like that, maybe you just didn't remember it or something. I don't know. I really don't know. You have the money where the money gets issued, where the money gets gone, and for about three times there in a row, all I did was the glitch. You know what I mean? Which, I'll be honest with you, this time around I haven't glitched, but, and I'm thankful for it, but.
Get back up to that 6,000 again.
You will, it just takes time.
No, because every time I get it, it keeps falling. Thank you.
Okay, so there's that one. Okay, well now we're going to take this and go back over here, and we will stack this one on top of this. Nose is cold. You said you turned some heat on?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, because my nose is cold.
I turned the oven on and the heaters.
Yeah, my nose is cold all of a sudden. Alright folks, it's about that time that I normally do. For those of you that probably don't know, I'm going to go ahead and say we normally end it in an hour. Then I start another stream up in a few seconds after that, or a few minutes after that. But if you haven't already, make sure to find me on Facebook at the Holt Network. You can also find me on Twitter and YouTube. All the videos you see here will be uploaded over there, so you'll be able to go back and watch them later. So if you've missed an episode, they're over there on YouTube. Donations are welcome at the information at the bottom of your screen. You can also find me on Stream TV at stream.tv/Holt Network/Holt Network. You can find me there as well, as it streams 24/7, 365 with all the gameplay footage that we've gotten so far. Also, if you see the information at the bottom of the screen there, you can also find me on Discord. So be sure to check me out there as well. And with that being said, folks, I'm going to go ahead and finish stacking these up, and then I'll be right back with some more, and hopefully maybe by the next episode we'll be able to go in and we'll get us some chickens and stuff like that. So with that being said, I'll catch you all in the next one right here on Lumberjack Life here on Twitch. Catch you later.